Hey guys, welcome back, and today we will see BCHCT 131 assignment. Melting point of aluminium fluoride is higher than the melting point of aluminium iodide. Explain. This question goes for 2 marks only, and if you want complete solutions of all of the questions of BCHCT 131, or if you want any other course code assignment solution also, you can contact us on WhatsApp at this given number which is showing right here on your screen. And because we are providing complete solutions of all types of assignments, all course code solutions, just send us message and send your assignment name, PDF, and we will provide you the complete solutions. Okay, and keep supporting guys, and subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.